The man who's just come from the Lib Dem conference, anyway.
The solution to this would be to speak to the bankers and say, listen, you've got to help us out. I'm sure you have some reserve funds.
But they haven't got any money either. There's 16 of them who are about to fail stress tests who need to get more liquidity, according
to I'm sure they got some money somewhere.
Yeah, but banks are finding it difficult to raise cash, although we own them.